Muscle Man is here.
Hey, sorry to bother you. Can you spare a cup of joe?
Sure thing, Commander. You're becoming quite the regular here lately.
Mustache Man has too much time on his wings.
Maybe, but that's a good thing. If the brass has time to putz around, it means the rest of the force is running smooth.
Maybe. Or maybe it means the brass is playing hooky.
Hey, yeah! Where do I sign up for a cushy job like that?
Oh, is that right? You all got no idea about my job, do you? Well, maybe it's time you all walked a mile in my boots.
I don't know what that means, but I don't like the sound of it.
Well, it's just too damn bad, eh? Meet me first thing in the morning, and that's an order.
I heard he usually gets breakfast here, but I don't.
Ah! Mustache Man!
All right, let's get this over with. He's done eating, but he's still sitting there.
As Tatsu thought, so much free time.
We're having trouble with Siniculus, sir. Ben, Miranda, and Cornell's team have been engaging them, but with limited success.
Siniculus? They're a cinch. Just snap that big horn off them. That exposes an orange subdermal structure that you can fry with a bean. Just relax and have fun with it.
Sir, Sakuraba Industries is complaining that meranium mining isn't meeting projections.
Well, that's a pickle. Fine, we'll get out there and install some new probes. Otherwise, tell them to work with what they got. Get creative.
Mustache Man seemed very low-key.
Yeah. Is this supposed to make his job seem all stressful?
Ah, there you are. I assume you witnessed that elegant display of high-stakes multitasking?
Not exactly.
Well, it's still early. Come find me in the afternoon when things really heat up.
Wait, what? We have to do this again?
That's an order.
He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Ooh, Elma, there he is!
Mustache spotting is fun!
Let's see what he's up to.
Looks like work, for once.
Maintenance is falling behind, sir.
Makes sense. Combat got a little rough and tumble yesterday. Let's start with the units that took the most damage. It'll be quicker to strip them down for spare parts than spending weeks fixing them up.
Sounds good, sir.
We can use the electronics and generators as is, but the secondary armor's shot.
All right, then. We'll need new materials to patch it. Hey, you rubberneckers busy?
Rubberneckers?
That's a bit unfair, seeing as how you ordered us to watch you.
Ah, you know what I meant. Anyway, you'd be helping out Blade. The sightseeing tour is over for now. See if you can scrounge up what we need, all right?
Lazy Mustache Man should do it himself.
No can do, Potato Cake. Gotta stay here and oversee the mechanics. Now off with you.
I guess a mission's a mission.
Weaken! Wear them down! Decoy round!
Time! Shadow strike!
Fight!
Rising blade!
Arcing core!
Opportunity not appreciated.
I'll take it down.
Tornado blade!
Yeah.
Keep shooting!
Got it! Let's pass some more!
This is a huge help! Now we can get that armor patched up.
By the way, where's Commander Vandham?
Oh, he took off a while back.
What? He didn't even stick around?
Yeah, he seemed busy. Said he had something else to take care of.
And after Tatsu goes to all that trouble of finding stupid materials, Tatsu demands appropriate praise.
Sorry?
Don't worry, it's not your fault.
Oh, but he did leave a message for you guys. Come see how I work at night. And yeah, that's an order.
Oh, come on!
Tatsu already ready to go home and sleep.
Well, we've come this far. Might as well see this through. Strange. I was sure we'd find him here.
So in other words, that's the nest they're coming from? If we know this level of detail, how come we haven't eliminated them?
We've attempted two sweeps already. Both times we lost soldiers and resources and gained absolutely nothing.
I guess that explains all the damage and scales from before.
The results of a failed mission.
Still, until those indigens are cleared out, our trade routes are threatened.
Would you have us repeat the same mistake, this time in a weakened state? How do you plan on funding this operation?
That isn't it. Look, I realize we don't have the funds.
Boys, knock it off already, will ya?
Commander?
Where'd he come from?
Just who do you think you're addressing?
I've seen that look before. You have a plan?
Listen. They got the pack leader, the rest of them scattered. And he's dragged his hand over, will make for easier targets.
It sounds good in theory. But how do you propose we deal with this pack leader?
A concentrated strike with a team of our very best and brightest.
Tatsu?
Sounds interesting.
I guess that explains why they're attending top secret meetings. Always a step ahead, hey, Commander?
What? No, we're just here to...
That's why you pay me the big bucks, am I right?
Now, wait just a minute.
Someone has to do this.
I guess so, but still...
We'll take care of it.
Wear them down.
Got it. We think it's all well.
Use it all
right. Heal, come out.
Titan's Blade.
Fire.
Offensive stand.
Focus your striker. Put up a gun.
Now that's somewhere.
Now tackle it up close.
Seriously? He's literally asleep on the job.
Mustache Man could learn some discipline from Tatsu.
We should let him rest. He probably doesn't get many opportunities like this.
Yeah, you're right. I suppose it means that all of New LA is content and at peace.
Ugh, friends never say that when they wake Tatsu up from nap.
Looks like he did our paperwork before nodding off.
Wow. He really does juggle a lot of stuff, huh? It's kinda impressive.
All Tatsu ever hear is, wake up, Tatsu, and we are in battle, Tatsu, and you ate all the food, Tatsu!